Thanks for staying with us tonight. In Sabine Parish, former Manny High School principal charged with sex crimes is back in jail after violating his bond agreement.
Deputies say Norman Booker III attended a high school softball game in Sulphur despite being banned from events involving juveniles. He faces a list of charges including sexual battery and indecent behavior with juveniles for alleged incidents back in the 90s. He'll be in court for a hearing on June 3rd.